escape! I warrant for you, father. Keep you to life.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow this spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, this secret lies. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Mr. B.
you're first! Let's go!
Thank you. Blood in the streets. Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Get over here, run! Run! I'm here!
Welcome to the Circus of Value! dream. Some kind of fruit tree spinning like a top. And it was pouring juice down Ryan's throat, choking the bastard. But it wasn't a tree, really. When I looked closer, it was the core control. The gizmo that feeds the mag locks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power. It comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. But I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it. Nitroglycerin in my office, that will serve as the catalyst. Now I need four R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured. What a balmy dream. Some kind of fruit tree spinning like a top. And it was pouring juice down Ryan's throat, choking the bastard. But it wasn't a tree, really. When I looked closer, it was the core control. The gizmo that feeds the mag locks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power. It comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice, but I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it.
breath. I
Whoa!